You know, what's new, what's interesting coming up from your side, Kajal?
Well, I'm looking for different content. I'm working on very exciting different sort of films. I want to definitely up the game, as does everyone else, I think, in the new decade and this forthcoming year. And I'm working on very different sort of mediums. I'm doing an OTT sort of a show. I'm doing a film with different sort of people. I'm doing a film with young people. I'm doing a film with seniors, very experienced, established people. So it's an array of work, different sort of roles for me, and extremely grueling, but I'm excited.
As far as, you know, we are excited for is Indian 2. It's a much awaited film, and mm-hmm. you know, we have to almost wait for one whole year.
Yes.
Tell us, like,
it's a very exciting role that I'm doing. I can't tell you too much about it.
But
they'll kill me.
I
resume in Feb. Yeah. But it's, trust me, it's going to be very different. I've never done something like that.
Right.
And this is not a stereotypical answer, but genuinely.
That is what making us excited. Thank you so much.
मेरी फिल्म हिंदी में मुंबई सागा 19 जून को रिलीज होने वाली है और साउथ में मैं शंकर सर और कमल सर के साथ इंडियन 2 में काम कर रही हूँ जो साल के एंड तक रिलीज होगी. Besides that, I'm doing a film with Dulquer Salman in Tamil again, and I'm also doing a web series with Venkat in various languages.